you people lived in a certain house and you got many problems in that house.
Pastor Shaban Rajab Tesham from Tanzania, what you have said is true. We used to live in a house where it's a little bit dark.
There was a lot of demon attack.
You're very right, man of God. I can remember even the night time you could have, we are inside and could have hear a person walking on
people
me.
Walking, huh?
Exactly. You can get up in the morning and you find in that house they have slaughtered chickens, a blood.
And you said, God, is this the best you can give me?
Yes, man of God. Give me great concern that what kind of life is this?
Yeah,
I was asking God that what kind of life are we living in?
This long-sightedness started with a headache.
Yes, it began with a serious headache. And then I went to the doctors who were advised to take specs. And even this issue of headache onto my wife, to my baby.
There is nothing like a long-sighted headache we should pray for. And this came from the attack. You could wake up very tired.
I can wake up very tired in the morning.
The church cannot run well. You're asking God, what is going on?
The church is struggling.
The people you had stayed with long time, you pray for them. You trust them, they trust you. Three families walked out of the church.
Very correct, man of God, very correct. I remember those ones, and even in the praise team, there was reliable people that I trusted, and all of a sudden, ladies just went away like that.
Ever since a medium girl, she's a little bit fat, entered the praising section.
Short, yes. I can remember that one. She pretended to be part of the praise team, so she joined there and things turned off.
You remember there is an eating place somewhere there?
Yes.
So this girl could leave your place or your church. And they got the meat in the eating place.
Yes.
That is how they managed to take all your congregation.
Okay.
They drew them to a younger, tall pastor. There is a younger pastor just around the police station.
Yeah, I understand there is a new person has come in.
A church.
Around that place, a new man of God, a new pastor around that area.
You can preach, you can teach. But even the short pastor could not help you.
You're very cool. One of my assistant pastor is short. He's trying to do his best, but things doesn't work out.
How do I know?
Manyantia.
Understand is by the Spirit of God, no way out. Because it's my first time, we have never met, I've never been in this place. I've never been in Mulago, it's my first time I arrived here.
Had you not come here, slowly you would have gone down and you go to farming.
I've even thought of it that, God, did you really call me or is my mind? I'm still very strong. If it's not about the ministry, I can forget about it and go on with my life. When I was thinking of leaving this one of the things that was in my mind is, I look at the area around Tanzania, it's a big area, so I thought of, I can go even for farming.
Farming, you go there, I see these palm trees.
The Lake Victoria Shore, we did farming once, but it didn't work out. That place, there's these palm trees. Yes.
That is where you are planning to farm.
You're very correct, man.
The road goes like this, and we branched via this house.
Yes.
There's a house where you branch.
Exactly.
Then you go house.
Hey, what man of God is saying is very correct. It's 100%. Before you get to the farm where we have to go for farming, there's a place you have to branch and there's a house nearby. Then you go down to the farming area. I was thinking of going back to that place and doing rice farming again. You're here in Mulago and you're talking of the things down deep. Even some of my family people, they are not aware of exactly the place where I did farming. So I'm glad, I'm surprised, I'm happy really, I'm happy to be here. Nobody introduced me to this ministry.
Yeah.
I watched over the YouTube, I saw it in Tanzania for about 2 consecutive weeks. Then I said, no, I must go to this place because I'm missing what these people they have. I strongly believe my going back, it will be really different with a great impact.
Thank you for watching this video.